in this
quantitative determination of urea by enzymatic method of
begin. You added blood serum. You take three test tube. In the first, you added blood serum. In the second, you added standard. It is for urea. Then it each 0.25 reagent number one. You see reagent one added. Then without incubation, you added reagent number two.
Solution.
0.5 added reagent number 2 in each test tube and reagent number 3 in each test tube. Понятно? Concentration of urea 10 millimol per liter.
Ma'am, it's not written, no? Reagent number 3.
It is reagent number 3. We have all in English. I ask because now we have many group and exchange all
everything.
Finish.
That's all, ma'am?
Finish.
For this?
And this method is the same with
the values, concentration, and all. If we can't find, will you help it?